Now let us learn how to round off the decimal places, or sometimes what happens is you get the answer in decimal form, right? And that point you can actually round off the value. So we are going to learn how to round off decimals. The first rule is, if first digit of the decimal part is either 5 or more than 5. If the first digit of the decimal part, as we discussed, we have a decimal. It has integral part before the decimal and decimal part after the decimal. So we have to consider cut karke delete.